Here it comes.
There we go. Oh, that one actually has a placenta. Yay!
You're, like, licking those puppies. What about this puppy? Come on, puppy.
There we go. Maybe.
Come on, puppy.
Hey, Snickers, look, doll, look over here.
Oh yeah, we do have placenta, okay. Come on, puppy. Let's get with the program here.
Oh, there you go, good girl.
Oh, bleeding all over the place.
Oh, yeah.
All right, here, fix this.
Hey, oh, careful.
Don't be pulling on that too. No. See, she likes them really short.
That's what Evan was saying.
Give me the scissors some more.
Okay.
Here we are. Oh, it's a big one. That's what the problem is.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Come on, girl. Push.
Come on. That's a good baby. Come on.
Come on, girl, push.
Come on, that's a good girl. Yeah, that's a good
girl. Okay,
we
got one leg. There's the other leg.
Yes.
Okay. Good girl. No wonder this one took a while.
Oh, I don't blame her. Yeah, but it's a pretty little thing.
It's considerably bigger.
Yeah.
And again, the umbilical, the placenta, is gone.
Huh. Yeah, you're going to have a trip to the vet, I have a feeling. Yeah. Look at there.
And it's a boy!
Yay! It's a boy!
Here, hand me this.
Yeah, you got little boy Blue here. There you go. We'll just add it to the pile. Okay. By the way, we're going to have to go to Walmart. Or one of us is going to have to go to Walmart.
Well, the puppies have entered the violent nursing stage. Let's see. This is Brownie. Is that Brownie? Yeah, that's Brownie. Brownie is right here. Oh, you missed it. There we go. Latch back on. All right, there's Brownie. This is Ranger. He's already spoken for. And let's see. This is... we thought this was a girl, but it's... We were calling her Rarity, but now we've renamed Rarity Biscuit, because Biscuit is, in fact, a boy. And let's see. Who is this? This is Bonnie. And who is over here? This is the runt of our litter. She's the sweetest little thing. And her name is Trixie. And then sleeping under the blanket because he always likes to be warm. I forgot who this is. We've named them all and it's hard to keep all their names straight. But he's always tucked in a blanket somewhere. And they're adorable. Oh, let me help you get in the right spot. You need to be here. There we go. Look, see? Right there, right there. Oh, yeah. All right, happy puppies. This is what they do. They sleep, they eat, they sleep some more. And Snickers is a very good mommy.
First vet trip. Less than 24 hours.
There's your puppy.
There we go, baby. You're not gonna get anything though, it's a hand.
Okay, that's okay. Let's take a movie of them all getting out. This is Bonnie. She's our little creamy girl. She's the smuggler. She's going to be littler than the boys. All the girls will be. Her mom is 65 pounds. Her dad, 85. The boys will probably be closer to 85. The girls will probably be closer to 65. She's a cutie. She's got her father's coat, which is a little longer than what we're seeing on the boys so far, although they may grow more like their father's coat. So here's Mama. So she's the low end of, she's probably what the girls will look like in weight and height. But she's starving, hungry all the time because she's still nursing eight pound puppies, 48 pounds of puppy nursing on you.
Probably 10.
definitely take its toll. Now, they could be 9 or 10 pounds by now. Bonnie's probably closer to 8. The boys are probably 9. We haven't weighed them in a few days. They're all 8 pounds over the weekend, and they grow at about 2 pounds a week. She loves to play with her brothers.
And toes.
And toes. Dash. Oh, did you see that? Did you see the little boy? He put his head down and demonstrated submissiveness when Dash was saying, hey, don't bite me. Yeah, they're having to learn discipline from Uncle Dash. He's teaching them, don't bite my face. Mommy had to teach them, don't eat my food. Well, they're learning.
We're missing one. Oh, there it is. Okay. Hey, Biscuit. Come on, Biscuit. Oh, Pinkie. Actually, no, I'll just give him
puppies, Snickers. There we go. Sit, sit, sit.
What are you gonna do with your stick? Oh yes, I got a stick.